Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you how to turn percentages into decimals. Now, the obvious, we've got to start with a percentage. Here we've got 75%. Nice and simple. What does 75% mean? Well, actually, it means that we've got 75 parts out of 100. Right? Of 100 parts, it's this part, it's the 75 parts here. So, what I know is I can write it as 75 divided by 100. And that is a fraction. Now, to turn it into a decimal, if I write 75.0 for the moment, now, all I have to do to turn it into a decimal is to move the decimal point, because I've got to divide by 100. To divide by 10, I would move the decimal point one place to the left. So to divide by 100, I need to move it two places to the left. So I now have the decimal point there, and therefore my 75% becomes 0.75. Now be careful, a percentage, turn it into a fraction and then use the top of the fraction and divide by the 100 by doing the moving of the decimal point two places to divide by 100. It's very simple if you're careful.